What's up?
I'm ironing some shirts. You want me to do anything for you?
No, I'm good, thanks.
Alright, cool.
What's up?
Oh, hey man, I'm just ironing right now.
You want to go play tennis?
Oh no, man, I got too much to do. Thank you, though.
Man, come play with me. It's like half an hour. I got no one else to play with. You gotta get out of the house. It's beautiful outside. Come play tennis with me, bro.
It's pretty hot, isn't it? You got any water?
I think I left it at home. I don't think the fountains are working right now either because of the drought.
Oh yeah, the drought is hot. Whew.
Dude, you're wearing a full shirt, man. Why don't you take that off?
No, I don't need to take off my shirt. That's fine.
Here, man, I gotta take mine off, man. Give me a second.
No.
Bro!
Buddy.
Oh, it's hot.
Whoa. Well, you got all this clothes on, man.
No, just want some water and I'll be fine.
But, dude, you're so hot. Why don't you just take your shirt off?
No, I'm not going to take the shirt off.
I bet that shirt's pretty hot. Did you hear it's a drought?
You and everyone else keeps blaming the shirts, and the shirts are not the problem, okay? Taking off my shirt is not going to help anyone, okay?
No,
everyone's got to put their shirts on and just give me some water, okay?
Yo. Hey, man.
What's up, man? Are you okay?
Oh, yeah, sorry. I had to...
It took off on me.
I had to take a shit, you know.
I'm gonna make some eggs. You hungry?
Yeah, that'd be cool. So you're still not wearing a shirt, huh?
No, Jenny, I was looking at the weather report. It's gonna be, like, blistering hot like this for the next 3 weeks. I just figured, you know, with the drought and I go through these shirts like crazy, like...
I think I'm just gonna go shirtless for a while. Like,
it feels good. You know, it's freeing, it's liberating. You still look hot as hell, man. You should try taking that shirt off.
I really wanted to show you appreciation. You've been such a good roommate and such a good friend. I got you a gift.
Really?
Yeah, man. It's just, you know.
Thank you.
Yeah. I just want to show my appreciation. It's just like,
thank you very much, man. Feels really comfortable.
Do you want to maybe try it on?
No, man. It's still hella hot outside. I'm all sweaty and shit. I don't want to like get it all gross. I mean, as soon as the drought's over, I'm gonna wear this thing all the time. But John, you know, hang it up. I don't want to have to get all wrinkly. Thank you, man.
You deserve to be comfortable in your own home.
You're right. Like, I need to live with a roommate who has the same values as me, who, you know, I get along with more.
Or is that a crazy idea?
What's up?
Stay here. Yeah, I got extra room. Stay here.
That'd be great, man. We could live together. We could go, like, you know, hang out, skateboard.
It's gonna be great.
Thanks, man.
I really appreciate that, man. You're true, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, man. Turns out my mom is sick, and I gotta go take care of her for a few weeks.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm in a rush. I gotta go take care of her.
I can give you a ride to the airport.
No. That's fine. I don't need a ride.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm in a rush. Just stay there. It's fine, man.
Give me a hug, man.
No, I love you, bro, but I can't hug you. I gotta go.
Dude, we should join the game.
I don't want any of these guys, man. Here you go. Grade A frozen yogurt.
Oh, thank you, man. Thank you.
Eat that stuff right up, man. It'll cool you down.
Cold. This is cold.
Yeah. It'll cool you right down. Feel better?
It's too hot, man. It's melting.
This is how we're going to stay cool this summer.
This isn't going to work, man. There's got to be another way. There's got to be another way.
Don't do it, man.
I'm going home.
You got to cool down, man.
Thank you.
Buddy. You hot?
Hey! Bro!
Hey, man, how's it going?
Yeah, I'm hot.
Look at me, man. Look at me. I was hot like you. I was hot.
I had to take care of my mom.
Yeah, I called your mom and just to see how you were doing. She said you never came by.
Wanna know what happened? Took my shirt off one day.
Why you call my mom?
I was just trying to see if you're like, are you okay?
I'm okay. I'm fine. Why are you investigating me?
Wearing a shirt. What do you think you're doing?
You need to put your shirt on. Everyone's gotta put their goddamn shirt back on.
Take your shirt off.
Hey,
fuck
bro,
off, man, just fuck off, okay? And put on a fucking shirt.
Shirts. You don't need shirts.
Shirtless.
What? Dude.
Steve. Hey, man, I need a place to stay. Oh, you don't have any room, huh? I need a place to stay. You have air conditioning?
Oh, put a shirt on, man.
Hey, Peter, I'm not gonna be able to, I'm gonna be, taking a month-long sabbatical off work. Fuck, am I? Yeah.